intense. I did rehearse. I tried. I did try. I tried to. It was a great annoyance. But, and the neighbors, you know, the neighbors pounding on our thin walls. Shut up with that song, that Patti Smith song. They want perfection on the other side of the walls. I'm not gonna give it to them. So this song, yeah, it's about a little boy. It's called Birdland. And it's actually based on a true story. It's about a little boy whose father was a physicist who was put in prison for his work and died in prison. And the little boy went to the funeral and he had a little breakdown of the mental kind. And he wrote a book about it called The Book of Dreams. And this is the song. His father died and left him a little farm in New England. All the long black funeral cars left the scene. The boy stood there alone, staring at the shiny red tractor him and his daddy used to sit inside and circle the blue fields and grease the night. It was as if somebody had spread butter on all the fine points of the stars, because when he looked up, they started to slip. And he put his head in the crux of his arm. And he began to drift. Seeing everything just a little too clearly. And he saw there were no black ships in sight, no long black funeral cars, nothing except him, the raven. He fell to his knees, he looked up and he cried out, gold, silver, and platinum mints. Crawled on his back.